bright lights flashing. Now that I'm here, you have to look after me, like a lion will protect with pride.
Holding me tight while I'm wrapped in cotton, I'll close my eyes and drift off to sleep. You'll take me home. This is a new world for me.
My favourite moment was when my sister was born. She came out of nowhere and gave me something to care for. Joy was a bundle. She's a vault full of my favourite chocolates.
She changed my life for the better, or and sometimes the worse. She's a gift of friendship for a fighting curse. My favourite moment was when my sister was born. She's life.
I walk into my house, which feels more full than ever. Curiosity swirls around my head, moulding my brain into a wash, a question mark. I'm transfixed in curiosity and smothered in fatigue. But finally, in my dark tunnel of emotions, a bean in a blanket lights my way, like a lantern in a midnight sky. Shock waves over me, a little peanut, and it's all mine. And even though he's getting bigger and I'm getting older, he is still the best nut in my bag. My little brother.
Looking back, looking forward, spring, summer, autumn and winter, feeling happy, feeling sad, anger, worries drive me mad.
My baby brother, although his eyes twinkled and has cute little dimples, born in the month of September, a month I'll always remember.
When the birds come in the morning, he wakes up young. A fright is his hype, but he makes me change his diaper. I don't know why, but he can tell me what to do. He's my cute little big brother.
He's on me too! Looking back, looking forward, spring, summer, autumn, winter, feeling happy, feeling sad, and no worries driving me mad.
Bang! This thing happened when I was three. Adrenaline jumped into my body. Oh, how did this happen so quickly? It happened in one night so rapidly. I'm starting to miss her already. People think she's still living so happily. She used to take me to that park I love. Oh, I just hope you come back, Grandma.
I still remember when you used to take me there. Oh, Grandma, you don't know how I feel. I feel so heartbroken. Did this really happen? Is it a dream?
Oh, no. It's a nerve-jangling nightmare.
What happens when you hear someone die?
It feels like your heart's been pierced by a knife.
The tears come and the sadness too. The brightness outside turns into a grey blue. It happens in my own country. It happened so quickly. People viewed it suspiciously. I remember how he used to put me in my favourite tree. He used to buy me toys just for me. It happened in one very small night. He was coughing and was very ill. This happened until he collapsed and became still.
I still remember you, Father, my memories. I still go to my favourite tree. How did I lose you so quickly? This isn't a dream.
Oh no! It's a nerve-jangling nightmare.
As I walk through life, although I'm young, I reflect back on all the things I have done.
I wonder aimlessly about what I've become. Now all my sins are letting me down. Now I'm starting to get a frown. Remember who you are, remember what you have done.
Life can be short and sometimes unexpected things can happen. So don't leave anything undone. Remember, remember.
Just remember!
You can all that I dream of.
It'd be all cars, Lamborghinis, Bugattis, covered in stars. If this was real, I'd go to primary school holding the steering wheel.
The future world I dream of!
Mind you, eat all the candy.
I'll eat pizza every day until I'm the size of a sumo heavyweight.
The future world I
dream of!
My big sister will be nice to me instead of always biting me.
I'll be the first sea to explore the North Pole and let Santa know that I'm not alone.
The future world I dream of!
I'd have an iPhone 8S Plus.
I'd be living happily inside me, gone forever.
PlayStation in everyone's house, unlimited pleasure.
Every person will be happy, every animal will be safe.
Anger and worry will be banished to play.
It'll be full of smiles for laughter and living in harmony. I'll set every soldier and every army free.
But the truth is, with our destinies in our hands and we're only the choosers, it's up to me, up to you to create our perfect future.
This is the future world we